wild garlics. The smell of it, it's a bit pungent. Some loggers. And we're closer by now. Janet's Foss. It's like a mini waterfall. Look at that cascading water. Looks like somebody's having a swim in the fall in Janet's Foss. Morning. So that's Janet Foss once again. I mean, we've been here like many, many times now, but I'm still amazed. Yeah, it looks like they're swimming in there. So that's Janet's Foss. I better go now, carry on to Gordale Scar. It's a much better view here, up here. Now I can see the sign that leads to Gordale Scar. There, that's a sign, Gordale Scar. And now again, Janet's Malham Park State. So that mountain up there, that's when we went last time going to Malham Cove. At first I didn't expect that I can manage to climb up there, but I did manage. That's going up, 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 and on the back of that mountain, shall I say hill, probably 5 miles to reach the Malham Cove. But this time we're going to Gordale Scar. So it's our first time to go to Gordale Scar. I don't know what to expect. I mean, I've seen it in a YouTube. But look at the weather today. It's lovely. Bright and sunny. And it's not that warm. It's not that cold. Not too hot. It's just perfect. But I am starting to feel sweaty. It's a little creek, a little river. And this might open later on. Some refreshments. So there, to your right, that's, to your left, that's Janet Foss, and to your right, that's Gordale Scar, and then the Malham Cove.
The more money you have, the more fields you have.
Gordale Scar private campsite. So this is actually a camping area.
What is in the bag of the book?
This sheep. It's been a camping in there. Well, for now. As you can see, there's no campers. So just sheep, lamb, and some